What's up, everybody? G16 here, and today I'm going to bring you another episode of Prem versus the World. Again, internet problems have stopped me from uploading because that whatever it is, sometimes the Wi-Fi in my room goes really bad. But I'll just show you the results. Is as you can see, from I tried to record and it was a draw and a loss, but the way I explain both is that the draw was simple. It was a 1-1 draw. It wasn't a very good game. The second game, I hate this mic so much. The second game we were, I was 2-0 up, and then it just disconnected me, and I got the loss for it. I recorded both goals. It showed me that I was 2-0 up coming towards the end of the game, and then it just disconnected me. Like I didn't lose the game. I saved the screenshot of it saying that I disconnected too. So like, I don't know. It's just really fucking annoying. But we're back now. I'm sorry that I was gone for a few days, but I literally just needed to fucking find some place I could go. Like I'm in the sitting room now downstairs, so hopefully the Wi-Fi will be a lot fucking better down here. Excuse me. I badly need a new mic. It's annoying. Right, straight back into. Wait a minute. Yeah, dead. Oh, silver one. No, I should just use the gold one just to be sure. Yeah. Oh, shit, never showed you the upgrade. Sorry. Right, Panteleimon, Funes Mori, Halibas, Kiate, and. Sorry, Ramirez, and Musa. I have Gas. Who should be 77? Well, he shouldn't be 78 rated, but there should be a 77 player here. But 77 cams, and the other was no 77 centre mid that could do anything that a cam could do, except Van Ginkel. But he's PSV now, and his Chelsea card is extinct or like 4 or 5k. I'm not paying that for a cam, so yeah, we'll just go straight into it. Right, come on. I really want to use Miss Honda. I really want to use Miss Honda. Miss Honda is really good. Right. This one. This Juan is racing on again. Sure. I don't know. Michael Richards. Oh, that's fucking Stephen Corker. Can't remember your name. Don't know who you are. John Joe Shelby. Ricky Lambert. Can't remember who you are. Don't know who you are. Gabby of Anglahore. Don't know who you are. Simples. Right.
Well, this should be a great game.
Ah! Joe, you know, I might just fucking put a sticky note on my television saying start party before recording.
So this is how the hosts line up today. Costel Panteleimon plays in goal. Idrissa Gueye plays.
No, you fucking retard. Retard. Idrissa Gueye.
Attacking well here. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances.
Fred.
Pretty easy to cope with by the defending team.
Go on, Andre, you fucking degenerate. Shoot! Oh my god, what a goal.
It's a great start.
Who's that?
A wonderful goal.
Who are you? Gaston Ramirez! Yay! It's a cam, which means it's his first upgrade. I don't know what I was trying to do there, but it worked anyway. Good fucking goal. Off the post. Yeah, this is going to be fun. Right.
Gray.
Why did that? Microphone, if you don't fuck off, I'll destroy you and end your life. Probably going to do that after I get a new headset anyway, just because I'm so fucking annoyed at you.
Was good progress with this attack.
Oh, Gaston Ramirez.
Alexander Tete. Tried to tackle him. Presented possession to the opposition.
Right. Andre Gray.
Here's the chance.
Are you mad?
Stop. There's Roberto with a comfortable save.
Are you mad? Mikhail Antonio.
Floyd Aite.
Antonio's. Oh, my Antonio's very chipsy.
Fish and chips.
Fish and chips.
Fish and chips.
Joel Ward. Man. Lol, Liverpool losing 2-0.
Ward.
I don't know, I'm checking score in a while. Oh, what a ball! Not really.
Floyd Aite. Jonjo Shelvey. Ramirez.
Oh, Moussa! What a bad touch. Actually, no, it wasn't. It was just a really bad place to pass it.
Good challenge here.
What a Halibas, boy. Yeah.
Ramirez.
Jose Halibas.
Onto the attack now.
Ara, come on.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
This is like Liverpool versus fucking Southampton all over again. Tack, 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 and no chance made.
And he could get away here. Saw the goal that went.
Oh, that's what 68 shooting gets you, I suppose.
But what a good chance that was for him.
Bock, yeah.
That's the glaring miss. Gaston Ramirez.
What kind of a pass is that? Seriously, no, that's ridiculous.
Here comes the challenge.
That's ridiculous too.
It's over hit, isn't it? It's the goalkeeper's ball.
Just don't look back in anger.
Well, he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier. Ramiro Funes Mori. On the attack here.
Jesus, holy fucking Christ.
He'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Ricky Lambert? Liverpool legend. Uh-oh. He fucking did already, but.
Sheku Kuyate. Gaston Ramirez. Possession in the midfield area. Could be dangerous.
What a tackle.
Sliding in for that challenge. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition could get at them.
Are you for real? Because that was definitely for Andre Gray. Mike, if you don't fuck off. Mike, as if he's a fucking person. Microphone.
Jonjo Shelvey.
Yeah, for understanding, money after waiting up. It is like really early. It's like, I don't know, 2 o'clock in the day.
Coming forward with some danger. Comes in strongly. Ramirez. Gaston Ramirez.
Gaston. And now he's offside, alright. Put away from it. Put away from it, you fucking junkie.
To really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? This is how they love to play on the break. It's a real open.
Ha
ha. Oh, what a fine goal.
Oh, I'm an arsehole. Oh, yeah, I'm an arsehole.
They feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value. This advantage at the moment.
Bang! What a finish. Oh.
Not there when needed. The goalkeeper, as it turned out. No, one or two of these defenders looking at him, having words. And you can understand why. Poor decision from him.
What a fucking tackle.
Ramirez.
Gaston.
This could be it.
Come on, come on. Ah, oh, no, Moussandi, you fucking little jib.
Alexander Tete. Giving the ball away now.
Kjaer is going to bang it.
Brilliant balance. Well,
Kjaer is basically, yeah, Torre. Let's be honest. Like. So is Wanyama. Like, everyone's basically, Torre. Who isn't, Torre?
Tries the through pass.
Except for Cole O'Toole. He's Cole O'Toole, not Yaya Toure. Well, hey, you better wish Yaya Toure a happy birthday. Be dead. He leave ya. Oh, now I get to see on my free kick taker there. Absolutely no idea do I have any free kick takers, and I don't think I do somehow. Jose Jandras. Gaston.
It's going well for the
once off focus. Bang.
Wow, that's bad. The fans now getting very frustrated. They think
Romario Funes Mari.
Well, it's cunt. Predictable, I suppose. Maybe even
yes.
The home fans are a little bit unhappy. They want to see their team go for one or two more goals, but that might be a bit of a
grease gone, King.
No chance for the goalkeeper. Right up into the top corner, the shot.
That, my friend, is game over. That's a 3-0. And it's also, it doesn't even count. It is all over.
That's been shown by the scoreline. That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway.
Shit. Right. Now, Jose. On the curve. Okay.
That's not even really.
Chop you, you fucking old fart. Now do it.
Probably threatening a few behind the goal, watching, and if they're supporting him, groaning at him.
Yeah, good save from the bloke.
And that's the referee signaling for half time. Blowing his. As you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game. Ramirez.
Well, this Gaston!
Got a bit of menace to it. Gets his foot in there. It's a terrible place to
get. Oh, Mika. Oh, referee! From the free kick. That's filth, lad. That's filth. Right, now we need to take this seriously. Oh, this is Gaston. Jesus, holy fucking Christ, above and fucking heaven, fuck. Because I could say that. Because I'm cool. Hoof! Come on, now, I need to get one or two quick fire goals then, but this cunt fucking...
I did think that this would be one of the tightest games we've seen, Alan, but... extraordinary, it's gone the other way.
Yeah, it has. It has. I think everybody in the stadium is quite surprised by that. Because the one side has
Jesus.
Been all about nice and crisply, the other one's been chasing it and looked flat, lethargic.
Defender to it first.
Yes, Pantelimon, big 6'8" beast. Oh, what a ball. Nearly. Go on, shoot. You score.
They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure.
Run towards him. Go down. Get a free.
Onto the attack now.
You fucking donkey. Stop. Pass the ball, and I want you tackle. To. Fucking pressing A here, like, and they're just acting the dicks now.
They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here.
Well done.
Sheku Kuyate. It's good work between these two.
Oh yeah, Chico Criate!
Oh, and it's over the bar.
It's all right. He's basically Yaya Toure. Basically. I would laugh. Just take the Criate now for West Ham. I would fucking laugh if Marseille proper pulled out the Piety deal. Because he's supposed to be going back there, like, there'd be some laugh if he fucking left.
We've still got 30 more minutes
left, sorry, Marseille I'm left sure the deal. Well. He was just left on the fucking under 23's bench then for the rest of the fucking season.
The
that's a serious goal.
Nothing like the
Serious. Serious. Bang! On the body.
No, he just seemed to lose his bearings completely, Martin. A really odd one for him.
So they're looking for more at 4-0. There's good progress with this attack. Oh, he's totally, totally done the defender.
Oh! Look at Antonio!
Well, that's his best
Did
save,
everybody.
Probably. Of the day, we haven't quite
serious
seen his A game, have we, up to this point?
Can you just leave, like, a little bit there? He's physically wasting my time.
Quite offered, but safe hands there.
Gone for the through pass.
Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Good luck. Good luck.
Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one.
Well, what am I doing? Mari.
No, they kept a good straight line and they caught him.
Okay. He is a brother who's a striker who keeps getting team seasons.
20 minutes now remaining.
Oh, pass.
It's looking good, this move.
This is the dribble. This is the dribble. This is the dribble. Oh, I was trying to not make him. Oh! Oh! We're chasing Gallagher! Oh.
Goalkeeper. Might have been tested more. It was
Imagine
the
scenes!
The
He's back for more.
Lay it off to the supporting player.
Oh! It's Jason Gallagher! Oh, what a fucking legend, lad. He wouldn't give up till he got his goal.
Goalkeeper's game is
oh,
worse
stop.
Well, he's just one of those
Bang. Beats
of
everybody. Everybody. Good lick.
5-0.
Who'll get the hat-trick first? Gaston or fucking... Idrissa gone again. Where is he? No, I have to give it to a big Idrissa. Little Idrissa, because only like 5'9".
Here's a chance
Go
to
on.
Attack.
Go on, Idrissa. Go on, Idrissa! Oh no! No!
Well, that was a chance
oh,
to really get
stop,
into the goalkeeper,
lad.
Running off the defender, but he's run offside. A turn pass.
Ah, oh,
stop,
brilliant! Tracy Garner, oh, what a tackle! Here. Now Musonda, 5-star wanker. Oh, nearly. Oh, you dick! Oh! Oh, so much power in the shot, he injured his ankle. Look at that boy. He hit it so fucking hard, he definitely took someone's head off anyway. Fuck's sake. Look, he's still standing there. That's how much he wants the ball. He just won't fuck off. He just wants the ball more than anybody.
That's his game, isn't it?
Where is he? Look, he's fucking second striker, lad. He wants his hat-trick. He fucking get it too.
Good forward play from them.
And chase the goal
again!
Goal! Lazo! Goal, 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 goal.
Well, if it wasn't wrapped up
goal,
before, Alan, it certainly
goal,
is now. Would do it again. Agbonlahore. Ha ha ha. What? Bang! Idrissa Gana fucking gay is a legend. Oh my god. Now.
Oh my god. No!
Oh,
no! Gaston Ramirez robbed him of the ball in order to get his hat-trick. You slimy
dickhead.
Well, he is the man. It's another
what a shot, fucking another dickhead.
One of those games when he can do no wrong at all. They don't come around very often. He's going to make the most of it.
Oh, stop.
There's only really one team in it. Only one team enjoying
oh,
this.
Stop.
At the scoreline.
Oh, no, I went the wrong way.
He's got the ball get away from him with the tackle.
Oh, get it.
Tries the through pass.
Be gassed on. Be gassed on.
And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
Kamasele! Oh, stop, lad. This is too fucking easy. 8-0. 8-0! Are you high? Jesus. Mikel Antonio. 8-0. This fella probably just never play FIFA again. 8-0. Fuck me sideways. Gaelic. Oh shit. Gaelic. Oh shit. Gaelic. Oh, what a ball of Dries again again. Gay better get man match, anyway. Okay, what anyone says. If he doesn't get man to match. Yeah! Fucking rigged otherwise. How did Gaston Ramirez get the fucking match ball first if he scored the fucking hat trick first? Do you know what I mean? Like. Oh! Some man that. Dries again, again. This episode is going to be dedicated to Dries Gaelge. I'm just going to title it like Prem V the World FIFA 17 Dries Gaelge. Oh. Dries Gaelge, fuck's sake. He's injured because he kicked the ball so hard and fucked over his leg. R.I.P. Dries Gaelge's leg. Law. Christian Cabba. Shit, I just realised how many upgrades did I get there? Well, it's 7 because I know everyone apart from Dries Gaelge was an attacker, so he's 7 upgrades. Oh, stop, Willow. And he's out of contract. Fuck me. Greedy cunt. Nah, jokes, X. Right. Now, on to the next fucking game where we're going to win. Well, I mean, I have 7 upgrades, so if I can get a full 11, I'd be happy enough. No laughing matter. Okay. Leno. Oh, fuck's sake. Leno, Hummel, Socrates, Rodriguez, Piszczek, Thiago, Gustavo. Don't know. Sanchez, left wing. Would you not just play and fucking Muller up front? Something tells me this is either going to be a very easy or a very hard game. Jesus Christ, he's the crest and the stadium. When you go absolutely out of your way to fucking be Bayern Munich, like. Know what I mean, like? What I mean, like? Fuck off. Piszczek.
Cheers. Luis Gustavo in the middle, and they'll play with a sole striker.
Who's the back line again? Guys. Oh yeah, Socrates.
Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. Now he's looking for
Jesus.
There goes the cross.
Yeah, no.
Trying to cross it, and in the end, a bit of a waste, I think. It's looking good, this move. Pass. Stopping the cross. Important job for the defender.
Oh, no way.
Oh, what?
Renato Sanchez. Here's Renato Sanchez.
Yeah, all right. Beautiful. I heard Renato Sanchez twice and says 2 seconds there.
Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly.
But what are you doing now? Like, you're just going to do the shitty dribbling. Yeah, no. Fuck off.
But he's been stopped.
Go on, Mikel. Go on, Mikel. Fly up, boy. Fly. Fly on the wall.
Oh!
I don't know what I'm doing.
Renato Sanchez.
Hey!
Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game.
Referee!
Foul, but the referee's kept his referee!
What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh my god. Oh my god. Attack. Oh my god. Okay, now I don't know what I'm doing.
Thiago. Oh, it could be dangerous.
So I used to pass the ball. See how nice I am. Bye! Break his ankles. How long does an advantage last, you fucking dickhead? Fuck off. Fuck off.
That's going to mean a booking.
Fuck off.
It was not the best of challenges.
Luis Gustavo.
Ah, for fuck's sake. Come on now. Come on now. Yeah, Gaelic. Oh, no way. Some goal. Mamacita. Oh, shit. Why did you not fucking wipe him out even? Musonda! Fuck me if that went in.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
It's a very good interception.
Oh, no. Dries again. Oh, no. Oh, what a pass. Fuck me. Oh, well done. Rip.
And it's going to be a
all started from Idrissa Gueye. No!
Well, yeah, in see. Right
interception
right
by Idrissa Gueye. Oh, look. Oh, my God. Oh, my fucking
that's
God. He
kick.
Just ended that young fella's life. I don't even know who he is, but he just died. No, you fucking donkey balls. Just give the ball to Dries again. Okay. That's exactly what happened to me. Donkey ball to Dries again. Okay. Oh my god.
Terrific stop.
No!
Easily by Leno.
That was the fucking best fucking Ronaldo chop ever to be made.
That's great.
Oh, stop.
Gay.
I just ruined somebody's FIFA career. And I probably ruined your ears too. Sorry about that. But I don't give a fuck.
Renato Sanchez. Now they've got a chance.
Cue the thug life music. Except I don't edit, so I can't. somebody should. Jesus Christ. Thank you very much, Kostil Pantilimon, or whatever the fuck the first name is. The great keeper. Oof. Shoot. Oh. Sheet. Oh, yes, Jose. Jose, what are you doing? A long ball.
There's the interception.
Play a normal pass, you arsehole.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
You dick.
That's a great interception. And the cross coming in. I spotted the pass and cut it out. Sheku Kouyaté.
Ah!
Away. is a free kick.
I don't even know what came out of my mouth there. That's a red card, ref. Goal scoring opportunity.
Clearly a booking. Out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket. He didn't really think about it. But I think
oh, you fucking arsehole. 17-30, yay. Oh my God, what a fucking tackle. Oh, shit. How did that work, like? Play it back across for you. Oh shit, no! Thanks, Pantilimon. You the best. Oh no. Oh shit, no! Not even know what I'm doing, man. Alright, you ran away from the ball. Fuck's sake. What are the match facts? I surely have more possession anyway. Shit, I don't. Alright, come on, son. Fuck's sake.
The ball is moving again for the start of the second half.
Oh, what a ball.
Here's a chance to attack.
Ref, he got me first, like. That's well, a fact. Not fiction.
Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught.
Both Egan, 214, 411, great ball in from that's a fact of life.
On the front foot now, they've got the corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. Cut out the pass. Well, this attack got a bit of menace.
No! Shit. Oh, get turned, motherfucker! What is even happening? Idrissa Gana Gay is happening. Situation. Oh, no, lad. This is hurting me.
Well, he has been a rock at the back for them with that sort of tackling.
You shit bomb!
Possession given away once more. Thomas Müller. Seko Kuyate. Gay. Attacking well here. He slid in for the tackle. Geis.
Jesus! You know you fucked up when you sent Cheku Kiate fucking flying 7 foot in the air, like. Big fucking tank of a man, you know, fucking doing backflips in the air and everything. Poor cunt. Oh, shit. I'll take the R. I don't even know why. Now I'm gonna have to upgrade him. Shit. Ogba! Are you stupid?
Moving forward.
No, it was true, man.
Thomas Müller. Douglas Costa. Throw in to come.
Unlucky, la. You watching this? Yeah. Fuck you.
Seko Kuyate.
February 29th, 2016. That song stuck in my head now.
Attacking now.
Pretty sad song too. Obviously. PEN!
But he's been stopped.
What?
They've lost the ball in the back area.
What do you mean?
Definitely a throw in there.
What do you mean? No penalty? What do you mean? No free kick.
Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Here's Renato Sanchez.
Jesus!
Great anticipation there.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
No, man, what do you mean?
Good through pass.
Free!
check.
What do you mean, man? After the tackle.
Here's Douglas Costa.
What do you mean, man? Oh, shit.
Very much in free kick territory.
Gaelic.
Nothing.
You're shit, and you know you are. 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 Oh, bollocks. Bollocks. Socrates. Pass Pathodopoulos. Keep that's his name. Mad letter. Oh my god.
Goal! Goal, Lasso!
Oh no.
Oh no, man! Leave me alone!
Leave me alone. Me and your girl, we speak on the phone. Ooh. 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 Oh no.
Change of possession here.
No!
Not taking that from nobody.
Get to this! Motherfucker!
We've got 5 minutes left on the clock, plus whatever the referee chooses to add on. And it's still level here. Challenges for the ball. Joel Ward.
That's lovely play.
Keeps it going well.
Thomas Murray!
A late goal. And now, could be enough to win them the game.
Shattered
the position. Actually conceded here. Remarkable.
Concentration for them took it a little too
His brother's team season card just fucking flew out of his arsehole there onto his right foot and made him turn into a fucking don. Oh no.
Yes, Pantelimon! Oh!
Park the bus, boys.
Stats here, looking at the shots, and the team with more shots actually's got less goals.
Yeah, I mean they've been a bit wasteful.
To the top of the mountain, na 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 na, fell in love with the peace, na 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 na.
Quite a dangerous position now.
United! I don't even know what the name of the team is. Prem United.
United!
Now I can say it. How to black and tans. 6 more points, ladies and gentlemen. Oh. What a fucking booty.
that, I say it upgrades actually, but that is going to be the end of the video. If you do like, please like, comment, subscribe if you're new around here, and of course, as always, I shall see you.